Make better use of your cash with data-driven, continuous cash forecasting. With predictive cash forecasting, treasurers and cash managers perform short-term tactical or mid-term operational cash forecasting. Use predictive cash forecasting to generate daily, weekly, or monthly rolling forecasts for operational, financial, and investing cash flow line items. Predictive cash forecasting provides pre-built, best practice, out-of-the-box content, such as line items, forecast methods, etc. Predictive cash forecasting supports multiple navigation flows for cash managers, controllers, and treasurers. Treasury has the ability to access cash forecast numbers at the headquarters and entity levels. The weekly forecast is the key part of the solution. With the 13-week forecast shown on the summary dashboard, cash managers can review continuous rolling cash forecasts, operating and non-operating cash flow, and daily or periodic cash position by entity, along with KPIs. Review net cash, the closing balance, and key cash data for the week. In periodic cash flows by week, you can see the inflows and outflows for cash, the cash buffer, as well as the net cash and closing balance. You can see some weeks where the cash balance goes below the cash buffer. In periodic cash flows by week, you can see the weekly detail. There are negative balances in week 12, as well as in some other weeks. When the cash balance goes below the buffer, as it does in week 12, you need to take action. You can look further into future weeks by looking at the weekly rolling forecast. Cash managers use rolling forecast to review and modify the forecast for cash inflows and cash outflows for their entity. They can review actuals, the rolling forecast, and actuals versus daily periodic forecast. Within predictive cash forecasting, you can forecast data in different ways. You can use predictive planning to forecast cash data based on historical cash flows. You can look at the prediction for different cash line items. You can also predict cash by bank. You predict using historical bank balance to forecast future cash balance by bank. You can use this as an additional data point in predictive cash forecasting. Predictive cash forecasting supports forecasting cash using multiple forecast methods. You can blend multiple forecast methods for each line item. You can perform what-ifs for any line items by blending different forecast methods across periods. In this example, for receivable invoices, which represents customer receipts, smart drivers for invoice due date-based forecasts are considered for the first 3 weeks, and predictive planning is used for subsequent periods. For another line item example, OPEX payments, you can blend forecast methods differently. You can use different methods for different line items. You can return to the weekly cash summary to see cash balances adjusted based on the what-ifs. Since some cash balances are still below the cash buffer, you can take further actions. To cover the cash shortfall, you can plan to finance with short-term credit. Plan working capital credits for week 12. After taking a couple of actions, you can return to the weekly cash summary to see the cash balances are all above the cash buffers. The treasurer can also look at cash numbers on a daily basis. You can load data for a daily forecast and a rolling forecast. Many companies aren't able to manage cash daily, but want to be able to do that. With predictive cash forecasting, you can do that as it is fully automated with the ability to review and adjust the data. Predictive cash forecasting helps continuous cash forecasting and ensures cash is optimized. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.